In this video today, we will see how to update the privacy settings in WhatsApp application. Now, with the release of the new update of WhatsApp application, there might be new privacy settings or security features that will be added to the WhatsApp application. So, in this video today, we will see how to update the privacy settings of our WhatsApp application that is installed in my Android device. So for that one, I will go ahead and open WhatsApp application. I will tap on these three dotted icons and go to settings. I'll go to accounts, go to privacy. Now there are different options for privacy settings in my WhatsApp application. The first one is last seen. If you don't want to show your online status, then you have the option to hide it. But if you hide your status, then you also cannot see other people's status. For example, if I select last seen, I have the option to show it to everyone, or else I have the option to show only to those contacts which I have in my WhatsApp application, or I have the option to select nobody. That means no one will be able to see my WhatsApp status when I came online. Nobody will be able to find out. Also, you won't be able to see other people's last seen status if you select here nobody. Now the next option is profile photo. If you want to show the profile photo of your WhatsApp application to everyone, you will select everyone. If you only want to show the profile photo to the contact which are present in your WhatsApp application, then you will select my contact. And if you want to show it to no one, you will select nobody. The next is about. So if you have select busy or available, something like that kind of status in about, then you have the option to show it to everybody, to show it to your contacts only, or you also have the option to show it to no one. Now the other options what we have is status. So if you have set a status in WhatsApp application, then you can show it to your contacts only, or else you can show it to your contacts except any of the contact which you don't want to show, or else you have the option to share your WhatsApp status only to certain contact in WhatsApp. Now the other option is read receipt. Now this read receipt options is used only in group chat. So if suppose in a group somebody sends a message, and then if you read the message and if you have this read receipts enabled, then other people will be able to know that you have already read the messages. So this is only applicable in a group chat. Now the other options that we have is groups. So you have the option so that anyone can add you in a group. Also you have the option to only allow the contacts which are present in your WhatsApp application to create a group and then add you to the group. Also you have the option to select all the contacts except someone whom you don't want to add in the group. So after doing this one, you just have to update. Now the other option is live location. This will help you to send a live location to somebody when you are chatting in WhatsApp application. Now the other option is blocked contact. From here you are able to block those contact in WhatsApp with whom you don't want to chat. For that one, you will tap on this icon here and you can select any of the contact to whom you want to block in WhatsApp application. Now once it is blocked, the other contact will not be able to send you messages and they will not able you to voice call. Now if you want to remove or if you want to unblock the contact, tap and hold the contact and then select unblock. Now the last option is fingerprint lock. Now if you have saved fingerprint in your Android device, you have the option to lock WhatsApp application using fingerprint. For that one, I will open this option here, then I will enable this option unlock with fingerprint. Since I have already set fingerprint in my device, so I just need to supply the fingerprint. So once I have scanned the fingerprint, I have this option here. I have the option to lock the WhatsApp application immediately after I close it, or I can lock after 1 minute, or I have the option to lock after 30 minutes. Now there is one more option here, show content in notification. If you have locked WhatsApp application and if someone sends you a message, then you have the option to either have a preview of the message in notification center, or if you don't want, you can just disable the option. So if you enable it, you will be able to see the preview in notification bar. If you disable it, you won't have the option to see the preview. So these are the current privacy settings that you can do in WhatsApp application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.